Colonial Downs is opening a Rosie's Gaming Emporium in Emporia, creating more than 100 new jobs. This comes after a successful voter referendum last month. The $20 million Emporium will include 150 gaming machines. The company says it will generate an estimated $600,000 in annual tax revenue for the city.